Okay, hi.
Hello.
Hi, okay. My first question is you've been doing voiceover for Poe, like, since the first one, and now it's the third one already. So, do Poe's emotion differ from the previous one? And is that a challenge for you?
Well, he's growing up, and now the student becomes the teacher, so he has to really mature
Yes.
at a very rapid rate. And he's very terrified about this transition. He doesn't feel like he's emotionally
He's not
ready
ready, yes.
to become the master. But as with all people in the world, the deadline can sometimes bring out the best in you, and he is able to conquer his own inner demons.
Okay. So, can you share some of your most favorite memories while dubbing for Poe in this third movie?
What's my favorite memory? I mean, I've had a lot of fun. I really enjoy voice acting when I don't have to put
Really?
on any hair and makeup and costumes. It makes it a lot easier. And you can just focus just on the pure vocal acting performance. It's pretty satisfying. But I've had some good times with the other actors when on occasion we work together.
Yes.
I had a scene with Dustin Hoffman,
Yes.
where we recorded the same time it was the dumpling training sequence, and just on this movie, I got a chance to work with Angelina Jolie on a very emotional argument that we have in the movie, and that was awesome.
Thank you.
Love working with these amazing actors.
So, do Jack Black in reality and the Kung Fu Master Po share anything in common? Like, are you interested in martial art?
I do. I always
Really?
have had a fascination with martial arts since I was a kid. I mean, all kids my age,
Love
grew up
martial art.
on Bruce Lee and the films of that era. And yeah, it was always something about the sort of spirituality mixed with the action that is a very entertaining.
Yes.
It's captivating.
So, which personality of Poe did you like most in this character?
It's his innocence. He's a sweet and sort of naive hero, but he's also like a really great action hero, so that's very unique. You don't really see that very often.
Yeah, so you know that Vietnamese audiences love Kung Fu Panda series,
All
especially
good.
your character Po.
Nice.
So, if possible, can you say a few words to your fans in Vietnamese? Like,
Yeah.
say hello, like, Xin chào, Vietnam. Can you say that?
Yeah. You ready?
Yes.
Xin chào, Vietnam!
Ooh, awesome! Thank you so much,
Thank
and
you.
congratulations on your movie.
Appreciate it.
DreamWorks Kung Fu Panda 3.